tomato juice, eh? Well, next best thing in the world for a hangover.
Yeah? Well, what's the best?
Laying off of the booze entirely.
Hey, Grogan, what time did he roll in last night?
Oh, I wouldn't know that. I never check up on my boarders.
Your daughter's kind of checking up on him, ain't she?
Well, I wouldn't be surprised if she was trying to.
Well, she better before that Pearl Danvers makes a tramp out of him.
Lay off, will you, Frank? You know I'm through with that dame. I was just out with her last night to tell her goodbye.
Yeah, what'd she say when you told her?
She said, goodbye. Call me up soon.
Shame on you guys, wasting your time in idle chatter. Look at Joe over there. Hey, Dombrowski, what do you got there? A Hunyak back scratcher?
Just a slide rule to figure out these stress formulas.
What's that got to do with running a lathe?
Nothing, but it's got a lot to do with designing one.
Oh, running a lathe ain't good enough for you, huh? Now you gotta learn how to design one.
Well, it ain't your time he's wasting, is it?
Yeah, his going to night school don't hurt you any.
Nah, he's always got his nose in a book.
Well, it's his nose, ain't it?
And a plenty big one at that.
Hey, Cliff, why don't you stop?
Hello, fellas.
Hi, Bob. Oh,
hello, Tommy.
Hey, I got a little news for you. This just came from the division super. Yeah. Mr. Thomas W. Smith. Subject, promotion. Effective Monday, July 12th, you'll report to Division Superintendent James to assume your new duties as Assistant General Shop Foreman.
Yeah, congratulations, Foreman.
Thanks. Hey, you seem kind of glad to get rid of your old foreman.
No, we ain't at all. We're glad to see you get it.
Yeah.
Hey, Tommy, who's going to crack the whip in your place?
As far as I know, the job's still wide open. I guess they'll fill it the way they always have. Move the best man up.
Well, who would you say the best man is, Tommy?
Well, kid, if they ask me, I'll have to tell them you're all pretty good.
You know darn well I'm better than pretty good.
Sure. You're the guy that wrote those books Dombrowski's always studying.
It's one for you, wise guy.
There she flows. Let's go back. Till Monday, I'm still the best man.
Yes, sir, Mr. Smith.
Hey, you big ape, you. Get in there.
But Tommy was only kidding. Why, you've been here longer than any of the rest of us, and you can run this job just as well as you run that drill press. And I'll fight the guy that says that you can.
I hope they think that way up front.
Forget it. You're a cinch.
You sure you're rooting for the right guy?
Sure.
Well, you better take it over because I'm warning you. There ain't going to be no hangovers and no shop I'm boss of. Get it?
Okay, Mr. Taylor.
Oh, starting to red apple the boss already, huh? Well, come on. We'll give him a week's work between now and quitting time.